old orbit is steady. Liam says he's planning a movie night.
That's the idea.
He's putting it off because it didn't seem right after seeing the exaltation facility. But now there's a delay. I had a thought. Every vid's better with snacks, right? I found an Ungaran recipe for these little morsels you can make from a local Helios plant, but it's rare, and...
You want me to look for one?
Oh, would you? I'd love to, you know, be social and things.
Your credits are as good as anyone else's. Don't start any trouble and we're fine.
Increase your odds of survival. We're off.
I'll be the poster child for no trouble.
Whatever that means, it'll do.
PB's been looking for you.
I found that plant you wanted.
Great. I'll give the recipe a try when I'm off duty. I've already got ideas for how to jazz it up. And I'll keep working on Mr. I don't like movie nights here to come along.
I like them. I just don't trust our autopilot alone for too long.
Think. I need something.
Who are you talking to?
Ryder. Shit. You shouldn't sneak up on someone like that. I'm just talking to myself. Don't tell me you never do that.
You seem stressed.
No kidding. I'm not built for this kind of homesteading. Don't like people knowing where I am, where my stuff is. Ugh!
You've got to relax. You're starting to stress me out.
I'd like to. I need to. Yes. When I felt like this back home, I'd look for a zero-G chamber, or at least an isolation tank. Someplace to just drift away. I could really use that now.
If I may, gravity can be overridden in the escape pod. You can create a zero-G chamber.
Of course! Sam, you're a genius. It's easy. It'll make a huge difference, Ryder. You'll see. You know, there's room for two.
You're willing to share? I won't cramp your style?
Let's find out.
All right, I'm in.
And this should do it. Close your eyes. Relax. Let yourself go. Oh, this hits the spot. Ryder?
Yeah?
There's something else that would relax me.
What's that?
You haven't taken the bait yet, but I'm not afraid of rejection. Wanna fool around? Doesn't matter if you have something else going on. I can be utterly discreet. Just fun. Two people blowing off steam. No strings attached. Only if there's no strings.
I don't think so, PB.
That's fine. Say no more.
I hope this is enough.
Hey, don't you know what say no more means? Really, I mean it. No explanation necessary. Just thank you for this.
Liam? You're working pretty hard.
All the time. Started young. Smart little kid. Got angry a lot. Side effect of giving a shit.
Looks like you're stressed. I don't want to add to it.
No, wait. It's just... When will Helios realize what it takes? They can't steal what people are. Hitting that facility on Vol should have united us. So I reached out, trying to get resources moving in a real way, bridge that gap like I did with Jar. I can't get permission coming or going. The Nexus, Aya, everyone is all can't take risks with outsiders. I didn't come here so everyone could be goddamn outsiders.
Are you sure it wasn't how you phrased the question? Your talk with Jarl was indelicate.
They said as much back on the Force. Another thing I left behind. I wanted this. Everything new. But eventually, it has to be normal. I need something familiar. Can I show you something? Did you bring anything from the Milky Way?
One or two things, but the weight limits were real strict.
I know. That's why I made arrangements. It's a proper petrol burner. 20th century. British. From when that mattered. My whole family worked here together, weekends. Like those are a thing in space. Know what we did? Friends in Hustle set us up good. They borrowed us a transport right before I went into cryo. And me and my father and mother loaded our car into it and pointed it at Andromeda.
It's a nice gesture, but you know you won't see it again.
Oh, it's a couple million years away at standard light. The important thing is, it's coming. And always will be. I don't know what that means.
It means your family, the Angara, this team. We're all lucky you care so much.
I'll probably screw it up, Pathfinder.
Join the club. The screw-up started 600 years ago.
Truth. This will be home. It has to be. I won't let being outsiders stop that.
Zuvi. Gotta love her, but those green snack things she's making for Liam's movie night? Let's just say they're probably better suited to throwing at the screen.
You've got a better idea?
Yeah, actually. Cora lent me an initiative access code so I could track down some contraband. Long story short, someone on Kadara port has popcorn. And Grexin, which is like your popcorn, only better because I can eat it.
Someone smuggled popcorn across galaxies?
It's light and people would pay big credits for it. Why not?
Fair enough. I could track some down the next time we're there.
Thanks. It'll be nice to have a treat out here, you know?
orbiting Kadara.
Something I think you'll love.
The collective.
Ryder.
I got the popcorn, and whatever Graxon is.
Thank you. I owe Cora for letting me use her clearance. This'll be fun, like watching vids with Cid when she was little.
Kadara.
Thank you.
The Angara are survivors, and they're willing to help. They'll be great allies.
Name?
Ryder.
Hi, welcome to the Nexus. Let me check the database and... Wait, you're already approved. And you're a Pathfinder. Hi?
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for someone. Have you seen Ruth Becker?
Yes, I have. Why are you asking?
She's a friend. I wanted to check on her before I head back out.
Of course I can help. She said she wanted to catch up with friends. Now let me see. Yes, Ruth Becker. Tried to set me up with her nephew. It was cute.
Anything else that you can remember?
I restricted her access to the common area because there were problems with her file. I sorted things out, then messaged her to let her know she was clear.
Thank you. Restricted access, huh? Sam, can you do anything with that?
Yes. I believe I can help you retrace her steps, at least during that time.
Pathfinder, I've integrated Ruth Becker's biological signature with the location data. You can now use your scanner to trace her movements throughout the commons.
Excellent, Sam.
Ruth Becker was here, Pathfinder. You can trace her with your scanner.
Welcome to the Nexus. We ask that you spend a few short minutes going through immigration processing.
The Lucinia is back.
My sister is safe.
I can't wait to get back to an outpost. This place is amazing.
I don't know about these Angara.
Please report any suspicious activity to the nearest security representative. Authorities continue work.
Your scanner can pick up Ruth Becker's movements again. Your scanner can pick up Ruth Becker's movements again.
Pathfinder Ryder, I need to know something.
Has Ruth Becker been here?
Never heard of her.
Excuse me. Have you seen Ruth Becker by any chance?
I don't know who that is, sorry.
The flag of Tavuti.
There you are. Looking for the meaning of life?
At the bottom of a bottle?
You didn't leave a note. We were worried.
Well, as you see, I'm fine. What? I can't kick back? Have fun?
Lexi, you haven't touched that bottle.
Because you interrupted me.
What's this really about?
PB thinks I don't care about the crew. That you're all just experiments to me.
Do you... Is that how you think I see you?
You can be... distant.
Then I'll be clear. I care about you as a person. Same goes for the rest of the crew.
Even PB?
Yes, even the stowaway. I should get back.
What about your wine?
I'll save it for another day. Hey there.
Hi, my name's Ryder. Did you see or talk to Ruth Becker by any chance?
Later, Val. You're looking for Ruthie. She was here earlier, helped me sort out some paperwork. Don't know what I would have done without her.
How is she settling in? Did she seem okay?
She looked fine. Happy to be here. Is everything okay? Charlie's fine, right? It would destroy her if anything happened to him.
Everything's fine. I just need to talk to her.
All right, then. Oh, good. I was worried for a moment. She should be in ops somewhere. Wanted to check in on someone. Tara, I think.
Thank you. The Angara are survivors, and they're willing to help. They'll be...
Good morning.
Hiya.
I'm sorry, Lana. They're just trying to boost our morale.
Can I help you with anything?
Hi, my name's Ryder. You're Terran, right?
Yeah. What's going on?
I'm looking for Ruth Becker. Was she here?
She was here not long ago. She didn't look so good, though.
She did just get unthawed. She's bound to be less than stellar.
I don't think this was stasis sickness. She was nervous, kept looking around. She talked about keeping her nephew safe. She ran off mid-sentence. We were talking about the shuttles. Maybe she went to the docks?
I'll check it out. Thanks.
The file Harry gave me on TH-314 indicates the paranoia is the hallmark of Stage 2.
Meaning?
Ruth Becker has progressed to Stage 2. The virus becomes highly contagious in Stage 3.
If she gets off the station...
the risks of a pandemic increase greatly.
Ryder, we have a problem. The shuttle was stolen after a dock worker was attacked. From the description he gave me, it was Ruth.
Well, that's not good.
No. She's definitely in Stage 2. Go speak with that dock worker. It's very bad if she got off the station.
Superintendent Cash reminds everyone, all power grid adjustments must be approved beforehand.
Good morning. Or is it evening?
What? That's ridiculous. Why would you say that?
Are you sure? We should really get medical to check you out.
Yeah? Can you tell me what happened here?
I was here fixing a shuttle when this woman came out of nowhere. She whacked me over the head and took the shuttle, nearly fried me taking off.
Any idea where she went?
I bet she didn't log a destination with control before blasting off. This is crazy. What's going on? Why would she do that?
Don't worry. I'll bring her back.
Good. Thank you.
Anything else you can tell me?
I blowtorched the hell out of the hull when she hit me. She'll leave a radiation trail a click wide.
That's good. Very good. I can work with that. Thank you. Sam, our scanners can track the shuttle's emission trail, right?
Suvi confirms.
Look, we can contain a colony outbreak if need be, but if she contacts an N'Gara, find her, Ryder. Whatever happens, she can't land anywhere near the N'Gara.
Things are still going smoothly without me
here.
Thank you.
Tacunas. Why does that sound familiar?
They named it after the Tacunas expedition, the first Solarians to reach the Citadel. It's a big name to live up to.
Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Sam sent me the data on that shuttle. I've set up our scanners to track it. Just say the word. This radiation trail matches the shuttle we're tracking. I'm picking up something. Probe away. Getting a scan. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Satellite detected. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Careful. Word is there's pirates all over this region.
You'd think they'd run out of people to steal from. Anomaly detected. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Probes launched. I found something. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Anomaly found. Radiation is a match. She went this way, all right. Radio emissions from the black hole are incredible out here. The song of the dark side of creation. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Anomaly found. Anomaly detected. Probes launched. I found something. Radiation trail is consistent with previous scans. This is our shuttle. Anomaly detected. Probe away. I found something. With all this travel, we're building up a bigger picture of the Scourge. I wonder if it's just local to Helios, or if all Andromeda's like this. I'm picking up something. Away. Anomaly found. Pathfinder. Scans confirm the damaged shuttle trail leads to a landing site on Kadara's surface. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Anomaly found.
We're here, Ryder. Nav point where the three Sabers supposedly attacked a supply ship.
I'm getting a unique radiation signature from the scans. I think their drive's leaking ESO.
Does it lead anywhere?
I'm only getting a general vector. If we scan the other sites, we could narrow it down. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Satellite detected. Anomaly detected. Probes launched. I found something.